Okay, Alec, you're a market trader here today. Would you like to tell me, do you come here every year, and what's business been like?
I've been coming here now for 2 years. Obviously, we like to change the scene, and obviously people are watching the money they spend. Times are hard, takings are down, but we're still here, we're still surviving, and trying our best, really.
Okay, Alec, what is it you're selling exactly?
We do kites, windsocks, hats, country music, Irish music.
I can't see any on display anywhere. Nobody flying kites.
No. You've got to look up. They all tend to like them to put them around a caravan so they can find a way home when they're drunk.
So, business has not been very good. Obviously, it's the weather's against you a bit.
It's not so much the weather, really. People are pinching a pound, really, and just trying to watch what they're spending, really. We just noticed it's slow decline over the last couple of years. So I've diversified now. I've started up my own driving lessons and just recently qualified as a driving instructor. So I'm off teaching people to drive now, do this part-time now.
So you got your family here with you?
Oh, yeah. We go from show to show generally, but the kids love it. It's a nice lifestyle. Bring them out in the open air, earn a few quid, hopefully, and go home a little bit richer. But like I said, takings are down, so I've diversified and just gone into a driving school. So we're going to gear down now, cut down the stock and do it part-time. So.
What, you're in a caravan? Are you a ragger or a luxury hotel room?
Yeah. Well, like, funnily enough, I have just bought a new caravan now. So, yeah, we've took a long time to take all the bolts out the side because they do tend to fall to pieces when you go from field to field. They fall to pieces a bit. But, yeah, we've waded in. We got a lot of money for it.
Yeah. Oh, well, thank you, Alex. Hope you have a good day.
Cheers.
Thank you very much. All the best.